is onside, and Mesut Ozil can walk on to it. It's
champions for 2017.
Again, Chelsea coming forward here, still looking to try and break through. We've played 5 minutes in the second half. Oh, he's been so busy. Furlong. Oh, yes! Paul Furlong after 50 minutes. It's his fourth goal of the season, and you've got to give credit to Erlen Johnson, to Kevin Peacock, to Nigel Backman, and to John Spencer in that move. And in the London derby, Paul Furlong opens the scoring. Chelsea go one in front.
Burley arrived to help, and he likes to dig. Oh, doesn't he like that? What a magnificent strike from Craig Burley. Here it is again. Wise with the free kick, not clear very far. Burley, yes, this time it's great finishing. He was close before the break.
Oriol Romeu, first Chelsea goal.
That's a good one.
That's a good penalty. You can take one in a shootout next time it's required. 4-0 on the night.